So my name is Dr. Yu, and the question we've been asked is, you know, about kids and babies. When should they come in? You know, what to look at and what to be concerned about. You know, so you know, the Alberta Dental Association says that you should bring in your kids when their first tooth comes out. You know, you can do that, and that's fine if you do. I'm okay when kids come in between 1 and 3. Usually, you know, most parents are concerned about cavities. So ideally, I'd like to see kids before they get cavities. You know, you want to make the first experience at the dental office a positive one. You know, not coming in and we have to do a filling or we have to pull a tooth out. You know, those are not the best appointment for a child. So if they can come in a little bit younger and we can come in and just have a look around, you know, count their teeth. You know, I know most parents are concerned about cavities. We are too. But the other things that sometimes is not thought about is development. How are the teeth coming in? Are they going to come in crooked? Are there things that we can do to make them straight? We at the Tooth Doctor believe that, you know, your muscles, the mouth, your tongue, they all play a factor in terms of the growth of your kids. And so we hope that discussing about, you know, training, breathing, various aspects that can help make sure that the teeth come in nice and straight. My oldest son, he actually, when he was 2, he had an underbite. He was biting like this. And I'm not like that, and my wife's not like that. So I was like, what's going on? I didn't understand. Well, understanding that, you know, proper muscle habits can affect the growth of your teeth, we just did minor things. It didn't even cost us anything. We just got my son to do certain things so that his teeth would naturally just grow out and correct itself. And those are things that we hope to help with our patients, our parents, and our kids so that they can grow up and not, you know, minimize the risk of getting braces or minimize the risk of having to pull out teeth because the teeth are crowded or all those aspects.